It's ECW Heat Wave from Hera Arena to Dayton. I've got to ask you something right off the bat, Conrad.
I'm ready.
Joey Styles has passed.
No, he's not dead.
Okay.
He's done with wrestling forever.
Okay.
He got fired by WWE for shitting on Roman Reigns in an interview to be funny. And he was working on the website and a lot of the web stuff. And he's a podcast listener. He's probably listening to this right now.
Right.
And then he went and got a real gig selling, I believe, advertising in New York City. And then he was brought back a couple of years ago in 2016 to do some commentary, I believe in like November. And it was right around the time that all of the Trump grabber by the want came out.
Yeah.
And there was some sort of physicality in the ring, and he used that line, you know, for a laugh. And obviously in ECW, that would have gotten over like crazy.
Right.
But in current day times, there was a huge backlash, and he just said, fuck this. So he deleted all of his tweets, and he's done with wrestling forever. And
all right. Yow. That's all I can say looking there. I need to say something about serious about Francine.
All right.
Can I?
Yeah, I wish you would.
Okay. I do know that she had contacted you and wanted to make sure that I knew that she was a hardworking girl. I know that. I know that from talking to people. She was a hardworking girl, and she really put a lot of time and effort into her gimmick. You can tell she did. You can tell she did. The way she looked, the way she acted, the way she did things of what I've seen, you know, at ringside. So you can tell that she did. She is just absolutely stunning to look at. I don't know what it is about Francine that trips my trigger.
All right, dude.